time for a new season to begin. And just hear what I say. It's time for a new season to begin, and it will go on till Christmas Day. It's a mighty swell season wherever we go, and as we look around, the 47th season of the series will be full of holly jolly sounds. And with much more of the season in store, that's all you need to know. So you guys sit back and enjoy the show. Man, it's great to be back. So you guys sit back and enjoy the show.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Festive Flurry. Since Fanny, Toby, Liberty, and Amelia lost, one of our co-hosts, as determined by the viewers, has to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hello, contestants. I'm 2021 Strawberry Shortcake, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, the person who won the prize is Fanny, and he gets a half advantage next time if he loses. Now for the elimination votes. Whoever doesn't get a peppermint frosty is eliminated. Toby and Amelia, you two are safe at one vote each. Fanny, with three votes, you're safe. And Liberty, you've been eliminated at six votes. Well, I knew I couldn't avoid being eliminated forever, but it's been a good time. I've had a great time here. All right, Liberty, come with me. Anything left to say? Yeah, I may have lost the game, but at least I did my best to make it far. All right, see you, Liberty. Alright everyone, this next challenge is going to involve you guys being placed onto your own, onto your original teams for this challenge. And for a recap, here are the team arrangements. The Princesses of Friendship, which features Twilight, Jacob, Misty, Little Debbie Logo, Fluttershy, Meerkat, Pinkie Pie, Mod Pie, Robotti, June, Thomas, Shushu, Pencil, Shimmer, and Shine. And Team 2, which the K9 Pilots, which consists of Lowe's Logo, Shoppers Drug Mart Logo, Fanny, 8-Ball, Benny, David, Nella, Toby, Rarity, Sweetie Drops, Twyla, Kelsey's Original Roadhouse Logo, and Amelia. Now that I've explained the teams, let's begin with the challenge. Chill, would you mind telling us?
Sure thing. For this challenge, you guys will have to build a snow machine. And I've already made one to give all of you the idea. After you're finished building during the 1 hour mark, the host will rate them on a scale of 1 to 10, and the elimination results will be determined at the end of the challenge.
That is correct. So everyone, get to work on your snow machines. All right, everyone. It's been a while since we've all worked together, so we're gonna need to team up to win this challenge.
Agreed.
So Thomas and Twilight, you bring the materials to us. Meerkat, Shushu, Shimmer, Shine, Pinkie Pie, and Mod Pie, you guys, I just do the building. Pencil, June, and Little Debbie Logo, make sure the other team doesn't catch on what we're doing. And as for me, Robotti, Misty, and Fluttershy, we'll step in with a last minute idea in case the plan goes awry. All right, let's build. All right, team. Since Sky is no longer here and Liberty is gone too, I'll be taking charge as the team captain. Who put you in charge, Lowe's Logo? Hey, well, I get no one. I just volunteered. But look, the other team wants to go for a strategy, but I'd say we steal machine parts from people head on. Ah, seriously? I feel like that's a little too extreme. Agreed. I may be a lot of things, but not a risk taker. Are you sure that's a good idea? Of course it is. Be more creative, you guys. Maybe that's what you should do. Just get to work. Fine. All right, you guys. Do you have your snow machines ready? Yes, we do. And they're right over there. I like Team 1's, which is on the left, but Team 2, which is on the right, has their machine a little bulkier. I gotta say, the Princesses of Friendship win. And the K-9 pilots would have lost, but the twist is that next episode is a double elimination, with one member being eliminated from each of the former teams. However, David and Kelsey's original Roadhouse logo both rejoined the game, so they get immunity for this elimination, and Fanny also gets the half advantage as well. So viewers, vote for one member from the original Princesses of Friendship to be eliminated and to win the prize. And also vote for one member from the original K-9 pilots to be eliminated and to win the prize. But don't vote for David or Kelsey's original Roadhouse logo for either, or your votes will not count. And vote for either True, 2021 Strawberry Shortcake, Abby Hatcher, or Bianca to host the elimination and hand out the prizes. You know, Lowe's, I overheard what happened and from Shoppers Drug Mart logo, and despite your attempts to win, I gotta say you did a good job. Well, thanks. I was trying to win head on. Well, I would have preferred the better route. I would have expected that too, Shoppers Drug Mart logo, but whatever the case is what it is. Looks like after the former teams have been reassembled, one member from each team are going home. But who will they be? That's for next episode to decide. Stay tuned to see who leaves then who stays on Character Elimination Festive Flurry. See you next time, everyone.